că fiecare care stă aici a sperat că după căderea dictaturii...
I hoped, like everyone, that after the dictatorship was toppled, things would be clarified and that those with horrible responsibilities during the dictatorship wouldn't have the power, position or influence that they have today. I think this was a disappointment to everyone, not just me. Their intentions aren't the same as they were during the dictatorship. And if they want to know where I'm going, what I'm eating, what shoes or glasses I'm buying, it's their business. But it's not nice.
Interesting.